inside the shelters, coordinate with air traffic control, provide surveillance and reconnaissance for ground troops, pretty much anyone.
Thank you. Ah!